Alright guys, welcome to episode 3 of Minecraft Adventure Time. Okay, that's just me. And by the way, in case you didn't watch the last episode, we did change our skin to Mr. K-Spider in a suit. So, just so you know that. And creepy music, sort of. Oh, raining, it is raining! Okay. Got spider. Spiders right now, because if you remember, we seen that spider and creeper swarm on the last episode. And I see a skeleton down there. What if we just drop right off right here? Yeah, what if we no. Just kidding. Oh my goodness, there's a zombie right by that door. Oh, what is it doing? It looked like it was trying to chomp the door down or something. Okay, I've got to check this out. I might have to go kill the zombie. What am I going to do? I'm going to have to kill the zombie, guys. It's going to be zombie 101. I'm going to have to... I know, this is gross. I'm going to have to eat spider, guys. Well, that was really a waste. I thought I'd get some hunger back from that, but I evidently not. Here's a zombie! Kill the zombie! Okay, what if we just do this? Whoa, you can still hit me through the door? That's not cool. Let's get the XP and get back in. Okay, good. Because I know that monsters can stay during the day in the rain. Oh my goodness, did you see that? There's a creeper in front of our door. Okay, I'm gonna show you on the other level because I don't want it to explode in my door. You know what I mean? So, yeah. Look at this. There is a creeper. Oh, you can't even see it from here, can you? Oh, man. Oh, there is a creeper right in front of our door. I'm pretty sure you guys seen it. I'll show it to you again, though. But let it launch right to our home! What's wrong with that, right? Not. Whoop, whoop. He's peeking. He's peeking. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. What is this? I'm not even sure what this is. If I can collect it to see what it is. No, I can't. Okay. Can't do that, unfortunately. But yeah, there's a creeper right in front of my door. Why am I gonna let him in that way? Whoa, where did he go? Where did he go? Where did Mr. Creeper go? I'm still not gonna open the door because I don't want it to just walk in. I guess we can just leave this open block here to look out. Nothing on that side, and nothing on this side. Odd. Why did you open my door? Not open the door. Well, you know what? Like they say, you gotta face your fears sometime. Run! It's not really facing your fears, but... Well, I opened the door and went out of the house. I guess that's something. I need to eat something bad. Where did that creeper go? You did see that creeper, right? That creeper was right there. Hmm. He must have despawned. Whoa! There he is! Oh, that's just what I was thinking, too! Like, he was inside our house. There's Mr. Creeper, man! There's Mr. Creeper! Keep you up. Mr. Creeper. Oh well, we gotta close our door just now. There's a zombie pizza set though. Not, oh my goodness, there's another creeper. It's like Creeper first. Creeper mine pick points. Oh my goodness, you just sent that pig point. I guess we got some cobblestone and some pork chop out of that at least. We got a pork chop, we need to eat something. Okay, I do want to check out this lava biome over here. Whoa, what is this? Now this is one thing I haven't seen. doing that on the next episode. I promise you that's what we're going to do on the next episode. Explore that. Right now, though, we're going to explore this biome, the lava biome. Got some sheep. That's odd. It's not raining here, but it is out there. Like, we're in this biome, and then it's raining here. Wow, that's really odd. That is really odd. Ooh, I want to check that out. That looks cool. Oh yeah, like it's not raining in the lava biome, but it's raining out there. What's the deal? I guess it's not raining there because it knows. Alrighty guys, I do apologize about that cut there. The phone did not have enough storage, so I do apologize about that. Ooh, what is this? Not raining. Let's see something cool here. Whoa, it's slime blocks. Guys, what is this? What is this that I have found? Oh my goodness, I believe that's slime block, please. Yes, it's slime block. Oh my goodness. Wow, I see skeleton. We have to get rid of that skeleton. Mr. Skeleton, you die. We killed the skeleton. Ooh, it's a creeper and a zombie! Two creepers. One of them's chasing after me. Okay, run. This is really cool. What have I found? Oh my gosh, what have I found? This is so awesome. Oh, guys, this is so cool. I have no idea where I'm even going, but it sounds cool. And it looks cool. Please don't tell me I open this and like a million zombies fall on my head. Oh, we're back up on the surface. Interesting. Okay, I kind of want to do the drop thing again. That was awesome. Here we go, dropping time! Boom! Bouncing all over the place. See a zombie, yeah, see a creeper. I will not be afraid. Oh my goodness, what's down here? So dark! Move, please. Whoa, what have I tripped? What have I tripped? I've tripped something, guys. What have I tripped? Come on, jump up. Get over here. I don't know what I've just tripped. Okay, I'm going back down there. There's got to be something to that. There's got to be something to that. I'm willing to die if I have to see what is here. But I'm destroying this. Destroying the tripwire hook. What is in here? What in the world is this? Guys? This is awesome. Ooh, what have I found? Looks like it's my turn, not Dad's, to find something cool. It's like a huge cave. Oh, that's so cool. I can't believe I found this like little slime block residential area. Whoa! Two skeletons run from the skeletons. They will continue to shoot us, but we will not give up. Run! There's a creeper. Talk about running. Whoa, come on, dude, run. Whoa, zomp time! Zomp time! Zomp, 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 zomp time! We have plenty of time to get away, I believe, because the zombies are going really slow on the slime. Whoa! Everywhere I turn, there's a skeleton, a creeper, or a zombie. Like, literally. Guys, this is awesome. Oh, there's an enderman. Whoa, I hear a zombie! It's coming up right behind me. Oh, that is so not cool. Okay, I gotta get out of here, guys. I gotta get out of here. I know, it's really cool. But I gotta get out of here. It's too scary. Too dangerous. I just can't afford to die right now. obviously I can since it's just trial world, but yeah. Oh guys, I found something really cool. What's this, an army bunker sort of thing? Kinda wish that would have tricked though. Yeah, we got a lot of mine codes, okay. There's definitely something here. Oh, it's a minecart system. Whoa, there's a spider. And a skeleton. Oh my goodness. Why did I go in here? Oh, I guess the skeleton was just gone. Okay, let's see where this minecart wheel takes us. Well, actually, we'll see. Well, I guess it's just gonna have a mind of its own, huh? Whoa, let's go! We will find out where the rest of this minecart system takes us on the next episode. See you later, alligators. Bye-bye, everybody.